And that question is, what happened to Pristin? I know that a lot of you guys are anxious to hear my answer, and what I can tell you is that a lot of things happen behind the scenes that you guys are unaware of. And ultimately, we all came to the decision, we all came to this mutual agreement that it would be best if we all went our separate paths. We all have our own callings, and we thought that at this point it would be best if we went in our separate directions. And while our time as Pristin was incredibly meaningful, it was important that we sort of branched out and tried different things this time. And also, a lot of you guys have sort of speculated why I went on hiatus, and I can tell you now that it wasn't because of the hate comments. It wasn't because, you know, of my weight and how that affected my mental health. Like, I can understand why you would say that, but in actuality, the reason why I went on hiatus is because I ended up getting injured. I got a concussion while filming our second music video, and the doctors and my company decided that it would be best if I took a period to rest and recover from this injury. They all thought that it was important that I fully recovered before we continued on with any new promotions. So that's the reason, and let me just say that I know that there have been a lot of rumors, there have been a lot of speculations, there have been a lot of articles that sort of went around saying, oh, this is what happened, or oh, this is what happened. And let me just tell you, that's not true. You guys can speculate what happened all you want, but ultimately, we all just thought that it was best if we disbanded. And although it is an unfortunate situation, we all take our best memories and our best experience from Pristin, and we're all so very grateful that it happened and we had all of these amazing experiences together. And I think that that's the most important part. You know, it was a very positive experience all around, and I would never trade it for the world. So please do not listen to any rumors, please do not spin the tale anymore, because I have told you the truth, and I told you exactly what has happened, you know. So I hope you guys are sort of understanding, and I hope you guys agree with the statements that I have just said. And let me just say, I'm very grateful for all of you for sticking around and watching this video, and I know that a lot of you guys had expected me to sort of spill the tea, talk about like all of these awful things that happened, but it really wasn't like that. And I would appreciate it if you took the story to heart and you decided to turn it into something that was incredibly positive. And I hope you guys all look forward to all of the individual projects that we have going on. We may not be Pristin anymore, but there's still 10 of us who are incredibly passionate young people who have a lot of things that you guys can look forward to. So I hope you guys stick around and see what type of people we sort of